Highball Lanes opened tonight in Fondren after 14 years in the making, and excitement is high.
This was the last undeveloped commercial piece of real estate in Fondren. So a lot of people have come before us and done a lot of things to make this neighborhood really cool. So we're excited to be a part of that.
And now you can't say there's nothing to do in the city.
That is now proven false. There's plenty to do. Fondren is a really vibrant area. There's so many successful restaurants here, you know, before we added this one, but it's going to be a great experience.
It's really a restaurant with a bowling alley attached to it, but we also have a tiki bar, as you can see, and this tiki bar is going to be a kind of a great escape. We're going to do a lot of Polynesian-inspired food and rum drinks, and it's a small little intimate space.
Having Highball Lanes right here in Fondren not only means you can have a cool place to hang with your friends, but true athletes won't have to travel as far to prepare for competition.
It'd be a whole lot easier getting to.
Craig Foshi is gearing up to bowl in the Special Olympics.
It's going to be my very first time being in a national game. I have been with the Special Olympics since 1968, since it first started.
Speaking of history, the Capri Theatre, which first opened in the 1930s, is making a comeback.
Originally built in 1939, had 500 seats when it opened. It now has 178 luxury recliners, a laser projector, full 7-channel surround, Dolby sound system, and it's just beautiful.
And you can see Spider-Man inside the Capri Theater this Saturday. In Jackson, Kayla Thompson, 12 News.